But Frank deserves it.
Yeah. Look at me. Look at me. I'm asking for it.
You're my boy, Frank. You know what I mean? You're like my best friend. All right? And I care a lot about you. You know what I mean? So okay. I don't know if I could sit here and say and say you things just, like you're a fat, you just, stupid idiot who's really sweaty and like really, really bad at video games.
Are you done yet? Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can do that kind of stuff to you, Frank.
I guess you just have to be prepared to die.
Get on it.
Die.
Forget your makeup or something?
What the fuck? Why is he so aggressive? Some of the dialogue is pretty useless when it's like, oh, there's a table here and somebody was eating at it. It looks like they killed a lot of people. I hope Ashley's okay.
It does kind of make him seem like an oaf, like the way he thinks, but I mean, come on.
There are some old books here, though none of them are written in English. It's almost like we're in Spain. What are pitas? Is it?
They're like monies.
What does that stand? No, I get that, but like, what does that stand for?
Putas.
Pitas are a type of bread. They have a pocket in them.
Ammo is like very available. It's plentiful. You want to shoot as many zombies.
Everything. You want to shoot everything
at all time.
Okay, I've played other Resident Evil games, and I know that's
not
true.
No, but this one's different for that reason.
Oh, I see. So
you've played Resident Evil Takedown Africa, then?
Yeah, have you, Frank? Have you played Takedown Africa?
What is that even supposed to mean? I guess there's no sex discrimination here. There's no sex discrimination here. It's, very equal society where they will stab women with a pitchfork in the face.
He's dying. God. He's almost dead on easy.
I'm not. No, it's not easy.
Oh,
I'm playing on normal.
He died.
It's not easy, or I'm not playing on easy.
Fucking Frank over here is like, guys, I'm playing on normal. That's why it's understandable that I died 30 seconds into the game.
The death counter, you're at one right now. Every 20 deaths, you owe everyone watching right now $5.
No.
I think that's reasonable. I think that's pretty reasonable, you guys.
Dude, you should not die 20 times in that game on easy.
Frank, yeah, if you die 20 times
in
this game.
It's not easy. I'm playing on normal. What do I get? How do I prove that I'm playing on normal? Is there a way that I can prove that?
You cannot die 20 times.
But how would we know that Frank hasn't died 20 times? He doesn't even have a death counter.
I'm going to be a death counter.
I'm sure Drew's keeping a tally.
What is the current death counter? How you holding up?
Bad 12. Question.
No, it's one. Guys, it is one time. Animal. Well, because like the ravens gave me shit, so I'm thinking the chicken might give me shit too if I shoot it. Well, it didn't give me anything, so.
There's a chicken that needs to die.
I got it.
Achievement unlocked. Kill every chicken. Do you just hate this aiming? Like, I gotta know.
Do I just hate aiming? I'm trying to aim. Oh, fuck me.
Hey, man,
Jesus.
There's a bear trap there.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. It's so hard to like. Oh, fuck me! I thought this game was in Eastern Europe. I didn't realize it was in Spain. It doesn't look like Spain.
You ever been to Spain?
No.
Okay. Yeah. What do you mean it doesn't look like Spain?
This is exactly
I don't know.
What Spain
it,
looks,
it looks
like.
It looks dark and dreary. It doesn't look like Spain. I don't know. I mean.
I heard that in Spain, it's never nighttime.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's why Frank was so surprised. It's because it's dark out.
Oh, I thought he was like, being legit. I'm over here on Google. Like,
I was gonna.
Does it get nighttime in Spain? Yeah.
I know. I love it. I just love watching his ammo thing, and I'm like, he's not gonna do it. I love it.
Yeah, whatever. I'm holding it down.
Is that all? Thank you.
Is that all?
Oh, and I'm selling it. Oh no! What the? God damn it!
Oh, this is the best. Thank you, Joey. You're the best, Frank.
Fuck. Well, that sucks. Oh wait. Well, actually, I did technically just save, so I can reverse all that.
Oh my god.
What? God, I just like sold all my shit. I'm not trying to do that.
The games
You're
are
too
hard
soft.
Enough, Frank. Only Frank, all right? Am I right, guys? Like only Frank would play a game and just sell all his stuff on his
I should get more fish.
Be careful to not sell it.
Yeah, shut up. Egg's done. What the fuck? Why was there a snake in that box? Where are you going, snake? It's my snake in a box. A snake in a box, yeah. Where you going?
What did that snake ever do to you, Frank?
I want its egg. Oh my god. It keeps clipping through the fucking ground. Get over here, you bitch. God, finally. Inch my way forward. Oh, what the fuck? I can actually... I can actually, like, hurt them. What the hell? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Shit. Okay, yeah, I need something stronger than this shit. Fuck. Get off me! Oh my god. What are you looking at, bitch? No! Get off me! Don't have to control her? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Frank, that's sexist.
No.
What the heck? That guy's face looks so scary. What the fuck was that?
Leon, shoot those barrels on that wagon!
She'll give me hints when I'm too dumb to figure out what's going on, so that's a bonus. Yeah, she's a perfect match for me, exactly. Where'd the bear trap come from? I don't think I'm supposed to light the president's daughter on fire. Yeah, who's ordering ice cream at like 6 a.m.? You're like, that's not the greatest way to start off your day. You're like, man, I'm tired. So I'm getting a coffee, though. I'm going to get a soft serve ice cream to start off my day. Yeah, but it wasn't designed to just be like over and over again. What the fuck? Did I shoot her?
No.
No. Oh, fuck.
Where are you going, Leon?
Oh, my God. You don't know how to use a ladder? The ladder's right there. I like how when I tap A, just like, just rock forward. I like how she does it too. Just rock forward like that. I like how I just gotta hit him once, so. Oh, what up, players? Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. Fuck me.
No, shoot around and run. Oh, shit. Turn around and run. Or shoot it. Or shoot it. You can shoot it.
That was on Friday.
Shoot it.
Oh, shit. What do you mean? Oh, shit.
Shoot it!
I thought I had to turn around and run. What the hell is this?
Just a thing you could sell.
It looks like I give it to my Eevee and it evolves.
Yeah.
Oh shit, no! No, snake! Back here, you fucking snake. Oh my god. Back here, bitch.
Frank's using all his ammo trying to kill the snake.
Shut up.
Well, I'm telling you, it is a fun time watching Frank play this game.
I'm gonna get you, bitch. Oh, fuck me. Come on.
Ron, you hear? Frank offered to pay all of us that watches him stream.
No, I did not do that.
$5 every 20 deaths he gets.
No, I did not. Yeah. I did not offer that.
It's pretty generous.
It's a good idea.
I think he wants some kind of incentive for people to watch him stream.
Right.
So I get it. You know what I mean?
I get thousands of people watching me, and like they're like, all right, you all 10,000 of us $5.
Frank's like sweating, trying to head down. He's got like 10,000 viewers. They're like, hey, Frank. And they're all trying to make you like distract you so you die.
Yeah, it starts out like, you know, like a small.
I honestly, Frank, I don't think you could take that pressure. I think you would start to like have a little breakdown. You'd be sweating like crazy.
Yeah, well, what else is new?
Yo, what up, Jinkies?
Stick around. He'll give you $5 every time he dies.
No. The goal of streaming is to make money, not to lose money.
Well, Frank, the goal of streaming is just to have fun with it, man.
Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Wait. We're playing red light, green light.
Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait.
If you get under her and look up her skirt, she'll call you a pervert, really?
That's true.
Is it? That's true? Or you're just trying to entrap me right now. I'm going to clip it and then post it somewhere. This guy's a pervert.
Frank, talk to Hunnigan.
I am. More like Hunnigan.
Your dog, Frank, honestly.
You're welcome. Oh, God, it's Darth Maul. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh,
comes out with two swords.
Get the fuck out of here. No, bitch, hurry up. No. What is she doing?
You have to tell her what to do. Frank, you're so bad at... There's just a stare.
It appears he took some vaccines when he stole our sample. Vaccines we can do without, but we must retrieve the sample for...
That's what I'm saying, dude. Ah,
oh, there we go. Woo!
All right. I would have bet money that you were going to die there, to be honest.
Thanks for believing me, Ron. Appreciate it.
No problem.
You're just like shooting this guy in the back of the head and he's falling back to you.
It sounds like they're saying, go Hitler, go Hitler, go Hitler.
There they are.
Everybody wants me to play Dark Souls just so they can see me get mad.
That is the content you need on this channel.
I need to be bad at games.
I mean, you don't need to, you just are.